Guy, Dog the Disrespect Beahm, has long been one of the most prominent streamers in the industry, but it seems like we might be seeing less of him. Here's why. In a stream on June 24, 2024, Dog the Disrespect told his fans that he plans to step away and take an indefinite break from his channel.
I'm just feeling burnt out, you know? Maybe it's time to start something new, something different.
Dog the Disrespect's surprising announcement came just days after he fired back at disturbing allegations concerning his ban from Twitch back in 2020. Neither Dog the Disrespect nor Twitch ever spoke publicly about the reason behind the ban, and for years it has remained one of the biggest mysteries in streaming. But on Friday, June 21st, former Twitch employee Cody Connors claimed that a prominent streamer had once been banned for engaging in inappropriate messaging with a minor. Connors' post didn't clarify who he was referring to, but it didn't take long for people to make the jump to Dog the Disrespect. The doc himself responded less than 2 hours later by insisting that no wrongdoing was acknowledged. Between Dog the Disrespect's response on Friday and his stream on Monday, a former Twitch employee spoke with The Verge and corroborated Connors' allegation. Needless to say, all eyes were on Beahm's Monday afternoon stream. Before June 21st, most people thought that Dog the Disrespect's Twitch ban was old news. The streamer himself had previously said that his feud with Twitch was over, and that he would no longer be pursuing legal action against the platform. When Dog the Disrespect got back on camera, however, he took a surprising approach to the subject.
For those that are looking for me to expand on this weekend, not gonna.
He went on to play Elden Ring for several hours, before talking about burnout and his plans to step away not just from streaming, but also from his video game development studio, Midnight Society. Shortly after the stream ended, Midnight Society made its own announcement about severing ties with Dog the Disrespect. The company stated that it had become aware of the allegations at the same time as the rest of the internet did. The statement read, "We assumed his innocence and began speaking with parties involved. And in order to maintain our principles and standards as a studio and individuals, we needed to act." Online reactions to this news have ranged from disgust over the allegations to demands for more evidence. In the comments on Dog the Disrespect's June 24 stream, fans primarily focused on how weird it was to see him step away after years of near-constant streaming. One viewer wrote, "Going to miss you big time. Take it easy, Doc." Another shared a similar sentiment, writing, "Doc will return, but he's taking a much-deserved break." Meanwhile, others felt that burnout seemed to be a convenient excuse for stepping away. Reactions were all over the board when it came to the Midnight Society's announcement that it would no longer be working with Dog the Disrespect 2. Some were simply blown away by how quick the studio seemed to have made its decision, and more than a few diehard Dog the Disrespect fans argued that this could have an impact on the company's future prospects. Still, not everyone was sad to see the doc go. A significant number of responses on X, formerly Twitter, came from people who believe the allegations and think Beahm's break is a long time coming. Either way, this has been a roller coaster for Dog the Disrespect's fans and haters alike. The internet has speculated about the doc's Twitch ban for 4 years. Now that the pot has been stirred, shaken, and poured all over the floor, it's likely that people are gonna continue digging into this issue until the truth finally comes out.